you're only focusing on right now, you won't have enough for later. No. What? No, I need the gun! No, I don't want to escape. I've been to a lot of the rooms, clearly. I need that gun. I really need that gun. Because if I had that gun... all kinds of things. Right direction. Yep. Drop. Fall. Following the line. I don't remember where that very first puzzle was anymore. Choices don't matter. Things aren't what they were when we left them. This game may cause insanity, and I'm blocked again. Nope, that's not the one I wanted. I wanted the very first loom. Oh, leap of faith. I know the trick with you now. I know the trick. No, come on. Blink. Blink, darn you. I know the trick. Patience has its own rewards. I'm kind of proud of myself for figuring that one out. Well, it took me forever to remember it. So you want to teach me patience. What happens when I hit the laser? It sounds like a switch is being thrown. Oops, I got stuck. That was weird. Lock the door. Stay open. Excuse me, too. I'm through. There's nothing wrong with taking shortcuts. I'm bringing these with me. And you can deal with it. No! Worth. It's a laser. Hold the right. Oh, I can just erase stuff straight up now. Okay. Thank you. New skills enable further progress. Yeah, I know. I've been wanting this gun for a while now. Because I knew that I needed it. Oh man, I don't even know where to go now. No, it's gonna erase them all. I just got this power. I wanna play with it some more. Well, I think I have. Some problems just come down to size. Well, now that I can erase things. Push my way through. That's solid wall. There's a ring in the middle of the room. Now they're gonna try zapping everything. Yeah, I can fill this in now. There's no need to take apart what already works. Another gun? So if I push this, that elevator drops. So why would I not want this down? now I can't go up. Yeah, I can't zap it through a wall. Man, come with me. You're gonna push me down. In case you haven't figured out, I am confused by that. I'm also confused by this. But then again, it looks like there's a ring back there with the other thing too. That's one of those kids, yeah. Can't even shoot through it. Every now and then, I stop, and I try and think reasonably about how I'm supposed to solve this puzzle. And so far with this game, 90% of the time, it would seem that the answer is to not solve the puzzle reasonably. That's an elevator from a different floor. If I hit escape to try and check my map, it would kill me instead. So, might as well walk through, because I can't do anything else. Which brings me up to here. I can't do anything anyways. Because I don't have enough. I never did. And there's another gun. So there's tons of guns everywhere. At some point in time, I will get them all. I just don't know when that... How am I one short? No, they always give you enough. What did I do wrong? How did I lose one? Nope, I'm gonna beat it this way. I can do this. Ha! Ha 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 ha. Now I can take all the bricks I want. Oh, it's solid right there. The one part of this is not solid. Right there. So I'll go here. I'll take a few off the bottom again. Those, and I'm up. Keep going, little pink guy.